on the ground. RFD kicking up on the back side of this thing. Big hail falling, golf ball size. We have cleared the, we're clearing the precip here. We're gonna get on the highway and we're gonna haul ass east. We got multiple vortex tornado on the ground. This thing is huge, huge, huge tornado right now. Off to my east, I am moving east on the highway as soon as I get into Ardonia once again.
Back in the 24-hour weather center. It's now coming up on...
About the RFD, this thing is this thing is huge. I mean, this is mammoth. It's gonna cross the highway. Another one. That one's on the ground.
Off to the northeast at 20 miles.
for people in Sumner County. This until 9 o'clock. We're talking about the same storm system, but it should be near Argonia about right now. Milan about 8:27 or Conway Springs about 8:35. Again, a tornado warning for people in Sumner County until 9 a.m. together and continues on its separate track. It will impact southwestern Sumner County within the next half hour, 45 minutes or so. A very serious situation. We've got a large tornado on the ground. We've looked at it already from John Wright and Jared Loretta down there in Harper. Again, folks, if you're looking to drag out, please think about that.
It's crossing the road.